Hello, everyone. Welcome to the intensive Chinese class. So far, we have already learned all the tones and initials. Today, we continue to learn the rest of the finals. Okay, let's start. They are A, A, N, 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 R, R. Let's learn one by one. First, A, 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 A. For example, L, A, lay, lay, tired. Second, N, 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 N. For example, 日恩, 人, 人, man. Third, 恩, 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 恩. For example, 冷, 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 cold. Fourth one, R, 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 R. The final R does not need initial. For example, R, R, meaning two. Okay, so these are the four finals we learned today. A, A, N, 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 R, R. Except these four finals, there are more compound finals. U a, wa, uo, wo, u ai, wai, u an, wan, u a, wei, u en, wen, u an, wang. Let's try it again. U a, wa, uo, wo, u ai, wai, wu an, wan, wu a, wei, wu en, wen, wu ang, wang. Okay, that's all for today. Next time, we will continue to learn finals. See you!